It's estimated that 6 to 8 million cats and dogs enter shelters in the U.S. every year, and 3 to 4 million of them are euthanized. And I met with a researcher here in the Triad who is trying to change that.
Molecular genetics expert Colin Bishop is hard at work inside this lab at Baptist Medical Center. His mission, to develop a one-shot, non-surgical method for sterilizing cats and dogs.
Can be either given as a quick injection, perhaps from a distance, or in their food.
If he's successful, he says overcrowding and euthanasia at animal shelters could become a thing of the past. In his research, he's zeroing in on an area in the brain that controls reproduction in mammals.
In the brain, there's a very tiny area which does nothing but control reproduction. And so we reasoned that if we could eliminate that small region of the brain without touching any other part of it, we could quite easily sterilize the cats and the dogs without touching any of their behavior.
It sounds like something out of a sci-fi movie, but Bishop wants to develop nano-sized packages called exosomes that are generated from stem cells and then injected into the animals.
They go into the bloodstream, past what we call the blood-brain barrier. They go into the brain, specifically seek out that area of the brain involved in reproduction, fuse with those cells, and kill them specifically.
It would leave the animal sterile but unharmed.
This would be a big deal if you could do this.
It would be a big deal, not only in this country. I mean, it's a worldwide problem.
Now, Bishop's work is being funded through a grant, and if he's successful in his quest, he could win a $25 million research prize.